Hello DJs. Today I'm testing the Stereo IO interface from Numark with the PiDeck. And the interesting thing about this little USB interface is it actually has separate sockets on the input side for line and phono. So you can potentially have your CDJ and your turntable hooked up at the same time. And you just switch between the inputs with this little recess switch on the output side here. So that's potentially a good feature for these little USB interfaces. Now, if we go over to the PiDeck, you'll see that the performance is just as good as with these other small USB interfaces. It runs with a buffer of 3 milliseconds. It contains a burr brown codec, like some of the other devices that we've got, like the American Audio Genie 2, Citronic AC1 USB, also sold under the brand names. The good thing about these is that, unlike the Behringer UFO 202, you don't need to modify the hardware to use it for digital vinyl, vinyl control. It actually works out of the box. The only thing I would say is that the default volume on the output in software is about sort of 20 dB down. So you can get higher output by going into ALSA mixer and upping that all the way up to 100% output. But apart from that, I'm very happy with the Numark Stereo IO. Works out of the box. It's quite inexpensive. You can pick them up on eBay for not very much, and it works just fine. So the next thing to test would be to use two of them side by side for dual decks on the one Raspberry Pi. But yeah, it's a thumbs up from me.